entry pass for Mirotic. Nice combination between Laprovittola. Retreats to the perimeter, and now Jokubaitis steps back for the three. Jokubaitis reminding Zalgiris fans exactly who he is. Nebo setting the screen and then wants to profit from it, and he does so, going up strong. Kalnietis and Kavanagh escaping it this time. There's Webster, bounce pass for Kavanagh, nice finish. Laprovittola for Oriola. Great timing, Oriola wanting the and one. 8 points, another assist from Barca. As there's a good finish from Dragic, and one, hitting straight back on Martinez. Laprovittola, good pass for Shanley. Very much be conscious of those fouls, but it doesn't matter because the pass goes the other way. To Shanley, Laprovittola finding Shanley. Here's Webster. Lukajevic is back for Webster. Trying to get away from Oriola. Tough shot, followed in by Olarovas, and then by Kavanagh. Melaknis gives it back to him. And he gets past Jokubaitis to finish well, Lukajevicius. Gives it to Hayes-Davis, back to Jokubaitis, the two former Zalgiris players. Now Smits, catch and shoot, long. Oriola rebounds it, Jokubaitis, he'll try for three, and he'll make the three. His third of the night. He's up to 13 points now, Jokubaitis. Laprovittola surrounded, but escapes. And now on the dribble, kicks it out. Martinez for Caicedo in the corner, and Michael Caicedo makes the three. They don't seem too interested in trying to change the scoreline. Rolanovas just bounces out the rest of the time. A comfortable home win for Barcelona. They remain perfect at Palau Blaugrana. They've won this one 96-73 to return to the top of the standings.
Yeah, the match was really tough. We played without Corey, Calathes, Davis, Abrines, with a lot of young guys, but everybody put 100% on the court. Everybody played as hard as we can, and you know, that's the way what we want to play. And congrats for the team, and keep pushing on this way.